Howdy, howdy guys, Ponchado here, and today I'm going to show you how to install Steam games on an external drive. If you're running out of storage for your games, or you want to use a second drive to store games rather than on your boot SSD, this video is for you. I'll show you how, step by step, and don't worry, it's really easy, it's all within Steam, and games are very playable even on older USB 2.0 external drives. And, by the way, this process is the same if you're using an internal drive. Now, to install Steam games on your external drive, first, make sure your drive is plugged in and working. Then, open Steam and access the Settings menu by clicking on Steam in the top left corner, then clicking on Settings. Once that's open, go to the Downloads tab, click the Steam Library Folders button, and then click Add Library Folder. A new window will pop up asking where to put the new Steam library. Click on the drop-down menu with your current Steam library, probably something like C Program Files by 86 Steam, then click your external drive, labeled D in this example, and click New Folder. Click OK to create a folder with the default Steam library name, press Select, and close the Settings menus. Steam is now ready to install games on your new drive. To do that, go to your Games library, click Install for the game you want on your external drive, then open the drop-down menu under Choose Location for Install. Select your external drive, then install the game as you normally would. That's all there is to it. Now you can easily add more storage for games without needing to spend a ton on a bigger SSD. But what if I already have the game installed and want to move it to my new drive? As a matter of fact, as I was recording this video, Steam asked me to update, and one of the new features was the ability to move already installed games between Steam libraries. So you can add a drive and just move games straight to it. They made it easy to do, but kind of hard to find. Go to your game library, right-click on the game you want to move to your external drive, and click Properties. Go to the Local Files tab, then click Move Install Folder. Make sure your external drive is selected, then click Move Folder. Steam will automatically move that game onto your external drive, freeing up space on your main drive. This works on just about any type of expansion storage, USB sticks, portable hard drives, and external SSDs. I recommend the Seagate Expansion 1TB because it offers both large storage space and very good speeds for an external drive. They also have a 2TB and 3TB version. Click on the card in the upper right corner of this video to see my review and benchmarks of that drive. For faster load times, you can choose a high-performance thumbstick, really a small SSD, like the Mushkin Enhanced Ventura, which has 120GB of storage for about $70. If you're on a tighter budget, a simple USB stick like the SanDisk Ultra 64GB is only $16. That ain't bad. So guys, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. And if you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, I hope I helped, and I'll see you guys in the next video.